Friends fans on TikTok are doing double takes after a user who looks exactly like Jennifer Aniston is going viral. Lisa Chanel, who goes by @SheplushTree on the platform, lip syncs to an iconic quote between Jennifer's character Rachel Green and her BFF Monica Geller, played by Courtney Cox on the show.
Oh, I want to quit, but then I think I should stick it out. Then I think, why would such a person stay in such a demeaning job just because it's remotely related to the field they're interested in?
This quote comes from the 1997 episode, the one where Chandler can't remember which sister. Maybe it's the facial expressions or maybe her blonde locks that are just longer than the iconic Rachel cut, but it's clear she's got the mannerisms and style of Jen Annie down pat. Lisa's TikTok has already amassed over 2.5 million plays and nearly 350,000 likes. One user writes in the comments, "I actually thought it was Jennifer Aniston, wow." While another jokingly says, "Jennifer Aniston." And it seems this isn't the first time she was compared to the Friends icon. After all, her TikTok bio simply says, "Not Jennifer Aniston," with a laughing emoji.
Thanks for watching E! News. Have thoughts on the story? Sound off in the comments below. Be sure to hit that subscribe button so we can keep you up to date with the latest in celeb news daily.